Welcome to you all. My name's Martin Tyler. His name is Alan Smith. You all know Alan. And today we've got splendid action for you, I'm sure, from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Well, it's one of the top tournaments in the world, this, isn't it? Top teams full of world-class talent. You look at these two sides and we could be in for a treat. Plenty of goals, perhaps.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Jordi Alba starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with David Silva! Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Ramsey.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Kevin De Bruyne. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
Blanc in possession now.
Jordi Alba.
Walker. Here's Iheanacho.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
He's coming forward with some danger. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Proper tackle, that.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Eriksen. Shots on here. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Lanzini.
Here's Iheanacho. Attacking now.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Lanzini.
Now Iheanacho. Back with Lukaku. Now the shot!
Oh, he wishes he'd made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Matic, it's a foul. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Iheanacho! Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's Walker. Lanzini. Aaron Moy.
Shot off!
The shot gets blocked. Silva. Oh, he's through.
Lukaku!
Very good stop here. They've gone for a corner.
That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Aaron Moy.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Lukaku. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Jordi Alba.
Silva.
Tackle here.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball where they're defending so much.
Ramsey.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it.
And shoots! That is a supreme save at full stretch.
It's a throw-in given, very close to being a corner. Lanzini. And the whistle's gone, because the assistant flagged for offside. Koscielny. Wijnaldum. Lukaku.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Romelu Lukaku.
And here's the shot.
They have taken the lead.
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored. from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
Off we go again, 2-1. David Silva, such a clever attacking player. It's a good place to win the ball here. Walker. Lukaku. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Aaron Moy. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho.
Lanzini.
He's had a go, that's brave of him. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Lukaku. Wonderful chance. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Good football between these two. Nice passing. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. This could be a chance. Foul, Koscielny. He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Shot. You'd expect him to save that, and he did save it. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, at half-time in that dressing room, there'll be a fair amount of talk about the way the game has gone, but also about the red card, which they've got... And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Lukaku.
Lanzini.
Lukaku. Aaron Moy. Ramsey. It's a neat pass. Christian Eriksen. Lukaku. It's with Shearer. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Christian Eriksen. Letting the shot go! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. Aaron Moy. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Promising build-up until that challenge. Lukaku! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Silva. Christian Eriksen. Good interception. Jordi Alba. Now with Lukaku. And in it goes towards the far post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Shearer. Aaron Moy. Well, they tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Lanzini.
Attacking well here.
Looking for a through ball.
Shot up! That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Sacco.
Lanzini.
Could be dangerous. Shots on here.
He's way off target.
Raw power. Undoubtedly a thoughtful footballer as well, which isn't always so apparent. Romelu Lukaku.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker, because he has been peppering them
with good vision.
Eriksen. Oh, they've nicked an equaliser here. A rare attack. Oh, and the opposing manager is absolutely livid about it.
Earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Lanzini.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Lanzini. Now with Lukaku.
It's gone out for a throw.
Aaron Moy. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Wijnaldum.
Lanzini.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Into the attacking third. Jota! And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Eriksen. Will be a free kick. That's Philippe Queta. Laurent Blanc came in with a challenge. Can really get at the opposition here. Jordi Alba. And now the shot! For grabs here. Can they turn it in despite the goal? Good goal to take the lead here. A goal of top class really here.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Very good game, 3-2. Aaron Moy. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And they've cut it out. It's with Shearer. What a foul. The referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Wijnaldum.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Lukaku. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Only partially away from danger. Aaron Moy. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. The shot's up!
That shot's blocked very quickly. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Nemanja Matic. Kyle Walker. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Now Blanc. Jordi Alba. Good forward play from them.
That's a good block.
Promising build-up.
Good action, as always, in the FUT Champions weekend league match. But that's the final whistle. Thank you very much for being here.
Except this long awaited rest is a good thing, and all good things must come to an end. It's right in front of me, so there's no reason to pretend. Except I'm afraid to die. If this were a movie, you'd be taking our kids to school, and I will be Channing Tatum or somebody cool. But years from now, if you could make them proud, you could leave the world and feel like you achieved things you hope to do. Cause honestly I don't feel ordinary, cause I haven't left my house in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary, I'm trying my best to smile. But that's never enough, cause when you lose the one you love, you might find it hard to cry until it's only sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, well, I could be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, I wanna be the one to help.
Well, we're underway here.
This is the home team lineup.
Jordi Alba starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Making sure there's no turnover.
Sane.
Lacazette. Mesut Ozil. Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne.
And the shot goal! For see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
You have to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Nemanja Matic.
Here's a chance to attack. Romelu Lukaku.
In comes the challenge.
It's Salah now.
Christian Eriksen.
Lacazette.
Kevin De Bruyne.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be with great vision here.
And shoots!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Here's Defoe.
Eriksen.
Leroy Sané
gets his cross in.
Good clearance.
Christian Eriksen.
This could be it. Real chance.
Went in a bit crudely.
It's a penalty.
Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough. He's reliable from 12 yards.
Restarting at 2-0.
Romelu Lukaku.
Kevin De Bruyne.
They could pose some danger now.
Opportunity now.
He's way off target.
Mesut Ozil. Christian Eriksen. Nice return pass.
Tackle goes in.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught.
Thiago Silva. Mohamed Salah. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Ashley Young, Lacazette.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Eriksen.
Eriksen,
and here's the shot. And a goal!
It is one of the great sights in football when the ball nestles into that top corner. And to nestle, well, it nearly broke the net, that one.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Christian Eriksen.
Eriksen.
It's Salah now.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Into the attacking third.
Oh, shot on!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. No doubt that's a corner.
And in it goes. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Stones. In quickly.
A chance to
Matic with a probing pass. Mohamed Salah anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Eriksen.
Lacazette. Splendid goal here.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
The game restarts at 2-2. That's with Shearer. Kyle Walker.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Now they have the advantage.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Lacazette.
Thiago Silva.
Ezra Erzian.
He's
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Jermaine Defoe. Very weak challenge.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
They can be quick on the opening them up with a through pass. Lukaku! One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Lukaku! And they have scored! They do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Prospect of even more goals, 4-2 is the score.
Stones. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. It's on the move all the time.
He's got his shot off now.
That is a fantastic goal. It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I think Charles is mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Eriksen. And Salah now. Into the attacking third.
And now the shot.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Referee has gone against Kevin De Bruyne for that challenge. Mesut Özil. Christian Eriksen. That's a foul by Eriksen. Young. Saved it. They've gone for a corner. It's Ozil's corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. They need to try and get the ball back now. Jordi Alba, Lukaku, Jordi Alba, and the referee brings the first half to an end. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Kevin De Bruyne. Kyle Walker. Kyle Walker with a good cross. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. It is a goal. It was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
That's good movement forward here. Lacazette.
Cut off!
Blocked it there. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Just too eager, offside. Jermaine Defoe.
Corner given. Corner played in. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
Thiago Silva. Silva. It's with Shearer.
Decisive from Lukaku. Eriksen. And he's put it in for the goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Poor and inaccurate by Pirlo as he looked for the pass. Well, they're in a good position here.
To Young. Eriksen.
Neatly intercepted.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Jordi Alba.
Crisp defending there.
Thiago Silva. Pirlo's mind was read there by the defender who intercepts the pass.
And it's a break, led here by De Bruyne.
And Andrea Pirlo. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Thiago Silva.
Eriksen. Good forward play from them. Lukaku, they won't catch him. The shot's on.
He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'd be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Silva. Into the attacking third.
And here's the shot.
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Christian Eriksen. Silva. Very weak challenge. And that will be a throw. Jordi Alba. High quality cross. Jordi Alba delivered it. Eriksen. Ashley Young. Christian Eriksen. Return pass. Lacazette. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Got his shot off now.
Corner to be taken. All peters out rather for them. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Let's see what the ref's going to do. It is all about the team, not the individuals, but forwards are the most individual players in many ways. Certainly single-minded, and he's got himself a goal, and he'll be happy tonight.
Yeah, well, the fans are happy with his contribution, and why not? He's played really well.
Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani. And now the shot! Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Sane. Turn pass.
Lacazette. Shot's on here.
The shot gets blocked.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Eriksen.
Lacazette. And Andrea Pirlo.
And shoots. Saved it.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
He's put in the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Pressure is on. He is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match. And we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Shot on! They've scored by the crossbar! Is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now and the die has been cast in this game really.
Well, the referee might go back easy decision, free kick.
Now Blanc.
Cavani. Got his head to it well, but no power.
Well, to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
There's some potential in this move. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
He's gone too early. He's offside.
Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
To Hadji.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
There's good progress with this attack.
It's a great tackle. He's really been solid today.
Through ball from Christian Eriksen. In with a chance. He's tried the chip, and he's measured it perfectly.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
It is now an extraordinary lead. Good action, as always. Eriksen.